whatever you want.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again. We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look. Workmen were able to break open a doorway in the basement. It would afford a way to come and go along the north bank, free from prying eyes. Should someone require such a thing?
Here for a fight, monsieur.
Come again.
A training match, that is. An assassin can never be too well prepared.
Isn't our mandate to work in the shadows? Stay undetected and all that?
Call this the fallback option. Better to practice here in safety than pick a fight with ruffians in the streets. No?
Touché.
Your skills are improving nicely.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young Frankish prince, and the poor man refused to leave his kitchen without a rosary in one hand and a Bible in the other. I miss those days. The things I'm learning from Father's friends are, well, I wish I could tell you about them. Someday, perhaps, but not now, and not like this. But still, I find myself missing those days. Missing home. Missing you. Next time Father comes to Paris, you must persuade him to bring you along. I remain always your Elise. Oh, Arno. What have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine, sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation it makes life seem more bearable. But drink too deeply, and you find naught but madness and anarchy. No doubt they've already filled your mind with tales of
how dreadful we Templars are, that we would make slaves of humanity and place our boots on the world's neck. You knew my father, and you know me. I can only pray that is enough to give the lie to those tales. My order has turned against me, and I am hunted by those I once called friend. I could not bear it if you turned against me also. Think of me, and be well, Elise.
Never did convince her father to bring me to Paris.
I'm at your service, monsieur.
Thank you.
Oh, Arno. It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
Thank God you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
Et la mort.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites? Repliez de la sorte. Les richesses doivent être partagées, pas accaparées.
Well, what's so important to Zelma?
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Renard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Hey! against you.
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Sleep well, sir.
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one. The Queen's dressmaker, Rose Bertin, agreed to make new costumes for the theater. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les actes des apôtres vandalized her shop, and now Rose is nowhere to be found. Go to the Marais and see what you can find out. I'm worried about her.
Pourquoi ton agitation?
Je vous souhaite la bienvenue.
Way you'll end up there.
You don't want to annoy me, mon gars.
Écrasez-les! Faites sans le bouillir!
Jacques le charretier. On vient te conduire à midi.
Monseigneur, lâchez donc cette mégère à la vie velue. Venez plutôt vous divertir en ma compagnie. Vous verrez, je suis parfait.
Oh, je dis vrai. Vous verrez que c'est révolutionnaire. On sait comment faire ce que vous avez.
Stop you!
Get your ass over here!
Monseigneur, lâchez donc cette mégère à la vie velue. Venez plutôt vous divertir en ma compagnie. Vous verrez, je ne suis pas farouche. Mais c'est pas ça ce que j'ai choisi.
Il ne faut point douter qu'il fera ce qu'il peut. Et s'il a de l'argent, qu'il pourra ce qu'il veut. Pour moi, j'en suis ravi. Voilà la récompense de vos brusques de votre impatience.
What was that? Oh, need to get inside. That's not right. I was just behind you.
Straight from bloody hell, that is.
Pathetic! It's transcendental!
Cinderer!
Madame Bertin, I presume.
Oh, you must be Charlotte's friend. I came here to recover my work from these scoundrels, but Well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Laissez-moi m'en aller.
Ah, mais fichez le camp.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
How far can he be?
Christ! Who's taking us back?
You shit!
Might be trouble.
Thank you.
What's happened?
Is someone there?
Elle disait toujours que si tu ne sers à rien, elle devient une chaîne.
Now, how the hell do I get all this back to the theater?
Mais il est fou.
With me, as always, is Madame Leclerc, and tonight we'd like to speak to you about capital punishment. Madame.
With Madame Bertin's costumes on the rack, we're sure to draw a more fashionable crowd. Our friends, les actes des apôtres, are up to their tricks again. Thanks to Colette, we know they acquired the Sancy Diamond in a raid on the Royal Treasury. We suspect that their leader, a man known as Renard, plans to sell it to finance a major attack. We can't let that happen. One of our agents is in place to make the buy using counterfeit livre. Go to Bievre and make sure it all goes smoothly.
Have you met the rest of Europe? These are people who get the concept of being ripped apart by horses. But you know what? We can make it elsewhere. What's that? Talking about our differences like civilized human beings.
Et bienvenue, monsieur.
What happened?
Renard smelled a rat. His men took off with the diamond. You'll have to get it back. We have a man waiting to smuggle it out of the country, but only if you can get it to him within the hour. Hurry.
Il risque la chute.
fellow I was hoping to meet. Shake my hand. Notre grâce n'a d'égal que la lumière que va gagner.
Mieux voyage.
Now that she's caught up in the slaughter.
More so.
Il va se faire mal.
You have it?
Right here.
Nice work. Don't worry, the stone will be safely in Russia before the month is out.
Merci, mon ami.
It's time to put a stop to les actes des apôtres. Unfortunately, their leader, Renard, suspects we're after him. He's gone to ground somewhere in the city. We need you to draw him out. Our contact is waiting for you in Les Invalides. Good luck.
think I know how to draw Renard. I've put it about that I have for sale a certain diamond necklace. Renard would very much like to use it as a rallying symbol for his troops. There's just one problem.
Yes?
I don't have a diamond necklace.
I'm sure I can help with that.
Je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Perfect. Stay out of sight. When you see Renard, take him.
Si seulement j'avais épousé Thérèse.
Right here.
Let's see it. Monsieur Renard sends his regrets and hopes next time you'll send a better spy.
What?
Close. But his hideout's a fortress. You'll never get him.
I've heard that before.
Soit il est sûr, soit il est fou.
Mais pour...
Coming for us now, are you?
Didn't dream that.
I trust you've had a pleasant day, sir.